You can be the rain from the cloud when it's storming, or you can be the sun when it shines in the morning. Don't know if I could ever be without you, cause boy, you complete me. And in time I know that we'll both see that we're all we need. Cause you're the apple to my pie, you're the straw to my berry, you're the smoke to my high, and you're the one I wanna marry. Cause you're the one for me, for me, and I'm the one for you, for you. You take the both of us, and we're the perfect two. Yay. We're the perfect two. We're the perfect two. Baby, me and you, we're the perfect two. You can be the prince and I can be a princess. You can be the sweet tooth.
In the family, and it's so great because now I've extended family in London. I don't have to pay for a hotel if I go there, right, John? Right? Okay.
I would love to thank God for bringing you into our family. You're the best, if not the greatest, thing that has happened to my ate. In fact, I've known it from the very first time I've met you. I've never seen such a perfect chemistry, you two. You may both be extreme opposites, and you know what I mean, but your unconditional love still taught you to be patient. Thank you, Sean. I'm glad that you're finally a part of this beautiful, crazy family. You're the best, sister.
Sean, Caress, remember two words, trust and friendship. Trust one another that neither one of you will do anything that will harm. Before you decided to love one another and get married, you started as friends. Friendship you earn. Okay, you earn friendship. And Sean, there's no better process. Therese, there's no better process. It's how you build a relationship. Start a good foundation, have a good family.
We used to paint puddles in the sky. Jump around on trampolines and never go inside. We'd wake up in the morning and decide what we would do for the rest of our lives. But the rest of our lives came quickly. Oh my darling, oh my dear, times is hard without you here. Oh my darling, oh my babe, how long will it take carried away to go back to the younger days. I wonder if you're wandering outside, just tracing with your fingers all the colors in the sky. I'm looking out my window for a clue, leaving a sign and hoping it finds you. I find you. Oh my darling,
we've got people here from England, Israel, Canada, America, Denmark, Newcastle, Iran, Hungary, Germany, Abu Dhabi, what's that? Oh, Australia. Got Australians here. What else was there? France, and I've missed one. India. So it really is an international affair. It really is brilliant.
I think it's been just beautiful, and it's so nice to share it with so many wonderful people. And my best wishes, our best wishes to this lovely couple.
Reach me here below. Lift me up.
For the rest of our very, very long lives. I promise to love you with all of my heart, honor you with all of my actions, and treasure you like actual treasure. I promise to keep you warm when you get cold, and to stand in the way of the sun when it gets hot. No matter how many coloring books you get, how many times we move, or if you do want me to hold your handbag, I promise to always carry them all. Handbag sometimes. Okay. Or every time. No, I really won't. I'm not gonna do that. I'm sorry. And wherever we go, I promise to be there, holding your hand and telling you I love you. You're my best friend, and you're the best thing that ever happened to me. Let's get really, really, really old together. Thank you for marrying me and making me the happiest man ever.